My friend, we studied politics seriously. Now we come to here. Okay, now we discuss Article 15. Okay, it provided Article 15. It provided that the state shall not discriminate against any citizen on ground only on religion, race, caste, sex. Okay, or place of birth. The word only indicates that the word only indicate that the discrimination cannot be made merely. Cannot be made merely on the ground that one belongs to particular caste, religion, and sex, okay, etc. The word only indicates, okay, that the discrimination cannot be made merely on the grounds that one belongs to the particular caste, religion, and sex. Exception of Article 15. The article also empowers the government to make any special provisions for women and children. Exception of Article 15. The article also empowers the government to make any special provisions for women and children. The state is permitted to make any special provision for the advancement of any socially and educationally backward classes, okay, of citizens. The state is permitted to make any special provisions for the advancement of any socially and educationally backward classes of citizens for the scheduled caste and scheduled tribes. The state is permitted to make any special provisions for the advancement of any socially and educationally backward, please remember, backward class of citizens for the scheduled caste and scheduled tribes. The state is empowered to make any special provisions for the advancement of any socially and educationally backward classes, okay, of citizens or the SCST regarding their admissions to educational institutions, whether aided and unaided by the state. The provisions was added by 93rd Amendment Act 2005, Article 16, next to discuss. Okay, so thank you.